Hello all of you. Today I would like to introduce to everyone a tool that helps you send automatic messages to a series of lists of people you need to send within just one click. First, in order for me to send a message, I need to prepare three things. The first thing is the content. The second is the list of people you need to send the message to. Third is the account I need to prepare so I can send it. Once you have prepared these three things, I use marketing software. First, in the content section, I will select the content that I have available here. For example, I can select multiple contents. Let me choose for contents here. After saving it, it still saves for contents. Or if suppose everyone also wants to add or remove content, then I go to edit this content. Here is all the content I have. Add this new content, add content image attachment. Okay, you can attach any images you need. I attach it here, then click save. Then it will also have content like this. Going back to the sending message section, I already have for contents. The next item is the list of accounts that I need to send messages to. Just enter it with the ID list here. If I don't have a list of these people yet, I also use the marketing software toolkit. Let me scan out the lists that I need. The software has many scanning functions. For example, I want to scan a member of a group. I just need to enter any group list here. For example, let's take this first group right away. This is the group to join. Take this group and scan the ID. Take this ID and put it here. Then I choose the quantity need to search for here. You can choose more than 100. If I scan 100 people in advance, it only takes about 5 seconds for it to scan out my list. I check the list. Save as Excel file. Open the file to check. It will have information, such as the ID of this group, this member ID, name and personal Facebook link. I just need to select the ID column, then copy it into the software. Enter the UID section here. Delete old UID. Paste in the new UID. Then save here to complete step 2. Move to step 3. Select the Facebook accounts I have. In the software, I already have a number of accounts. If I choose this item, it has 68 accounts. The software can control multiple accounts at the same time. For example, here I am controlling these 1459 accounts. It's not just 68 accounts. After I have prepared all three contents, then I just press start to let it work and everyone can see the results.